Sentence pattern.
Hi, my dear. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Today we are going to learn about the sentence pattern. In the previous class, we studied about sentence. Do you remember what is mean by sentence?
Yes, ma'am. A group of words which gives complete sense. That is called a sentence.
Very good, my dear. Okay. Now, the basic sentence patterns are SV, HVO, SVC, SVOC, SVIODO, SVDOIO. Here, S means subject, V means verb, O means object, C means complement, IO means indirect object, DO means direct object. Got it? To get subject, ask the questions who. The subject comes before the verb. It consists of noun or pronouns, and it always comes before a verb. For example, Sita danced well. Here, Sita is the subject. Who danced well? You will say, Sita danced well. So, Sita is the subject. Got it, my dear? Okay, now next, verb. It shows an action or activity or work done by the subject. The baby is sleeping. Here, what the baby is doing? The baby is sleeping. So that sleeping is the verb. Rom writes a letter. What Rom is doing? Rom is writing a letter. Here, writes, that is verb. Got it, my dear? The next one is object. To get the object, you can ask the question, what or whom? What is for things and whom is for person? The person may be nouns or pronouns. For example, I saw the girl. Next, direct object. Direct object answers the question, what? For example, I like fruits. What do you like? I like fruits. Here, the fruits, that is called direct object. Next one, indirect object. It answers the question, whom? For example, I gave Bablu a pen. I gave Bablu a pen. To whom I gave the pen? I gave the pen to Bablu. So here the Bablu is indirect object. Got it, my dear? Now, the last one, complement, that is C. It complete the sentence. That means the words required to complete the meaning of a sentence, that is called complement. For example, I'm a doctor. Who am I? I'm a doctor. The tree grew tall. how the tree grows? The tree grows tall. So object complement answers for the question how, asked on the object. Got it, my dear? Now in this class we are going to study only two sentence patterns, that is SV and SVO. You know already S means subject, V means verb, O means object. SV pattern, I'll give you one example. Ram eats. Ram is the subject. Eats, that is called verb. Sita jumps. Sita is the subject. Jumps is the verb. Child cries. Child is the subject and cries, that is called verb. Next one, SVO. I eat chapati. I subject, eat verb, chapati is the object. I play cricket. I is the subject, play is the verb, cricket is the object. Sweta, tell me one example for SV pattern.
Yes, ma'am. Bablu writes. Bablu is the subject. Writes is the verb.
Super, my dear. And give me one example for SVO pattern.
Yes, ma'am. Rob drives a car. Rob is the subject. Drives is a verb. A car. That is called object.
Super, my dear, you are absolutely correct. Okay, next class we'll study about SVC and SVOC pattern. Okay, thank you, my dear.